I didn't come here to fight about the past. I need a pilot to take me somewhere remote. Someone who won't ask too many questions. Someone I can trust.
Wait, questions? Astrid, are you in trouble?
Are you gonna help me or not?
The power went out. Who knows the reason? People started to get cold, hungry. They panicked, started to talk crazy. Others walked here from the highway. Some belonged here. Others were outsiders, like you.
See, I was part of that world. It's a world of closed doors and things being off limits. But that world's over. This has all happened before. Soon, we'll all be tested. We'll have to choose how far we'll go to survive.
You don't have to get it, Mackenzie. Just have to do it.
What I did, the choice I made, I did it for us.
He'll be back soon enough. And when he is, I'll be ready.
Holy shit! Wait! Hold your fire!
They left her, didn't they? She needed help, and they let her go. This is how we make it right.
Astrid!
Is the photo that took one of my eyes. But gifted me with vision. The moment of death, captured like a fly in amber. A life ends, and a flower of flesh and blood is born. I realized the beauty in destruction. I was eager to share my new work with the world. Neophytes, Philistines, fools. They feared what they could not comprehend, were determined to stop me. Some consider this new world horrific. For me, it is a world of beauty, full of pure creation, that is limited only by my imagination. A world whose very fabric I can shape. But where can I go from here? She is the key. The path to ultimate power. She is the brush. Blood is my paint. And this world is the canvas. My name is Stefano Valentini. And art is in the eye of the beholder.